Just for your information, guys, the KOM jersey is still in the game. So in the second category climb, the guy that will pass first on the top will wear the jersey. So there will be a fight also in that second category climb for that jersey there.